It doesn't matter if you work from home, if you work from an office, or if you work remotely. We're using video conferencing more and more these days, especially, of course, right now more than ever. So in today's video, I want to share my favorite tips for getting the most out of Zoom meetings. Stay with me. This is Natalia Echeverri with Coldwell Bankers, and today we're starting Zoom meeting conferencing like a pro.
I'm gonna start by sharing my screen. This is my Zoom conferencing call meeting. So first of all, we're gonna go to the settings. This is just for you to choose your skin tone and the tone of your emojis inside the application. But let's go to video. This is very important. Number one thing that you want to do is you want to turn off by video when joining a meeting. This is important. Why? Because you might be cooking, you might be in your pajamas, and you don't want to answer the call. It's the most important tips that I'm going to give you, because believe me, a lot of things happens when you have this on, and it's not pleasant. You might as well just turn off my video when joining a meeting. I'm assure you that will save you a lot of things. Second of all, very important and very nice is this. Zoom is offering free virtual backgrounds. So you can put whatever you feel that, you know, suits your situation. You can also put a video, which is tropical. This add in Zoom by default, but you can choose to have your own if you add an image that you have probably in your pictures, just like this easy. Oh, I have this smiling crocodile. So I'm gonna put it in there. Oh, you see, now I have a crocodile in the back. Now you can play with this as you want. If it's for an office meeting, you can choose to have your logo in the back and it will be more professional. If you like. Recording the meeting is limited because when you have a free Zoom account, the free Zoom account, of course, you don't have to pay anything, but you have all these limitations. One of the limitations that you also have is that you have a 40-minute time limit for your calls. And so it can be used as a solo, of course. You can be in the video with two other people only. But now, this is very popular, of course, with the situation that we're in right now. Okay, so what else? Okay, let's get out of here, and I'm going to start a meeting, all right? So I'm going to start a meeting by myself, but this is just to show you exactly how this works. It's always joined with computer audio. Regardless if you're in your phone and your tablet, it will go directly to, you know, it will pick up the audio right away. As you see, my video is always off, just to make sure that everything is okay. And, oops, sorry. So I'm going to be, another tip that I want to give you is the Alt N. That will help mute all. Very simple. If you are in a Mac, it's a Command M. So when you are talking and everybody's in a meeting, you have more people than you and a friend, you want to just like mute all, so all the participants can, you will allow them to unmute themselves. But this is just to make sure that you don't have like that background noise of other people or a dog barking or anything like that. Also, if someone unmutes themselves and you keep listening and hearing that noise in the background, you can come and check your participants and see which one has that microphone with that wave. That is the person that is unmuted, and you want to go ahead and mute that person. So, you know, maybe they don't know that you can hear everything that is happening on their background. And that way they can just like be quiet and you can keep on with your meeting. Of course, if it's a family or something, a friend meeting, doesn't matter. You just, you know, and if it's a few people, it's not important. When you have a Zoom account that you pay for, the next step will be $14.99, and it allows up to 100 participants, and the recording is also like limited, but not as the free account. I think it can be, the recording is good for up to 48 hours, if I'm not mistaken. So it's another option that is really good. I also want to show you, I'm just going to take my participants out of the screen. I want to show you that when you hear the reactions, you just like can say, okay, if you're in a meeting and they ask you, okay, give me a thumbs up if everybody can hear me, you just like do that. And when you want to share the screen to show something that you need to present probably to an office meeting or just to your family, pictures or anything like that, you go and share your screen and you're going to pick the picture or the document that you want to share. And it's super simple. They will see it right there. You still will be here. The cool option about this is, as you see that I'm sharing here, this, I can go ahead and annotate. It means that I can, as I present what I'm presenting, I can point out, oh, this plant, or in here you can write down in this book, or if you want an arrow, you can tell them, oh yeah, right here where the arrow is, you have to sign, or you know, like you're gonna show them like this is the way you do it in here. Things like that. It's pretty cool though. Or here, please, where the heart is, just like make a note. And then you can just save it and send it to them. It is really cool. It's a very cool option, especially as I say, if you're having an office meeting, this is amazing for you to be in contact with other people. The other option that we have is to pause. Like, let's say you're kind of having someone to sign a document and you can find it. And as you can see, you want to share your computer and it's full of documents open right away. What you can do is you can share, I mean, you can stop, you can pause your share and they will see this. They won't even notice that you're not there while you're talking, and then you can resume the share later. So this is really cool. And here also, you can hide this video panel or these floating medium bottoms that are kind of annoying. And if you want to get them back, you just have to press escape in your computer and they will come back.
I want to thank you so much for being here with me today. I hope you understand a little bit better how Zoom works. You can use it anytime with your family, with your friends, with your kids, with your teacher. And it is an amazing service. The quality of the videos is fantastic.
Don't forget to subscribe and click on that notification bell.
So I hope you like my video. I will see you next Thursday. Take care. Bye-bye.